You guys miss the most from the United States at this point.
What do you miss the most? I mean, I miss the weather a little bit, but honestly, the people here are so welcoming and warm that, I'm just excited to be here. I don't really miss anything yet, but I'll be excited when I go back.
Yeah, London kind of reminds me of New York a little bit. It's very urbanized and very modern, so there's not much to miss. I'm definitely enjoying my time out here. The thing that I miss the most is really in my heart anyway. It's my friends and family back at home, so they're always hitting me up on Facebook, on Twitter, and everything like that. So love you guys for the support. And
what's your guys' Twitter? We'll give it a plug.
Oh, BEBE3114.
I don't have a Twitter.
Really? No.
I need to get in the process, right?
We're going to get her a Twitter.
I've never met an athlete in the United States without a Twitter.
I know. I just didn't need the distraction. I was like, but I think after the Olympics, I'll definitely get one.
Okay, so tell me about some of your teammates, because the U.S. track and field team, I think, is the best in the world.
Mm-hmm.
Who else is on the team besides you guys?
We got everybody. We got Lolo Jones. We got Tyson Gay. We got Allison Fitz. We got Sion Richards. We got Aries Merritt, LaShawn Merritt. Like, honestly, any event, if you're excited to see track and field, you're excited to see USA.